Afternoon, I'm Clive McLean in downtown Toronto. It's been cold the holiday period this year, extreme cold, where a lot of people lost power from the rain and the freezing rainstorms. So there are things to do when you do lose power in your home. Always unplug all the appliances, the toaster, the fridge, your computers, your television. When the power goes on, a surge can happen and one of these appliances can short or have a surge go through and completely burn out. Another thing, if you're going to be in the house, staying in the house, and the house is cold because you have no heat, run the water slightly on each faucet so the pipes won't freeze. If you're going to leave the house and vacate it, what you should do is turn the city main pipe off, the water valve, and drain all your pipes. Turn all your taps on, make sure all the water comes out, flush your toilets, and then take some windshield washer antifreeze from your car and put it in the back of the bowl of the toilet and in the toilet bowl so this area will not freeze. Your hot water tank, there is a valve at the bottom of it. You should drain that as well. And remember, if it's a gas hot water tank, turn off the burner, because when it goes on and there's no water, you could burn out your tank as well. And never, never, never bring your barbecue in to try to heat your house, or a propane tank. It causes carbon monoxide, and we all know what that can do. The results are not that great. I'm Clive McLean. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any real estate questions, you can always email me at clive@clivemcleanliving.com. And Happy New Year, everyone. Have a great 2014.